Folau was returning to his sporting career, signing with French Super League team Catalans Dragons. The 30-year-old hasn't played sport since being sacked by Rugby Australia for making controversial comments on social media. The French club says it does not share Folau's religious beliefs. It's being criticised for offering him a one-year contract. There it is, Israel Folau returning to rugby league.